Government under Zimasit remains committed to improve the school infrastructure by constructing new schools, especially in the new resettlement areas, specialist blocks, laboratory blocks in existing schools, and also mainstreaming disability through friendly infrastructure in line with the vision of the Minister of Primary and Secondary Education. Education will and should never be seen as a commodity. It should always be a social public good. We as government will continue to work towards the attainment of SDG 4 goals by 2030 through, among other matters, ensuring that all girls and boys complete equitable, quality primary and secondary education, leading to relevant and effective learning outcomes. Ensuring that all girls and boys have access to quality early childhood development, ECD, care and primary education so that they are ready for primary education. Ensuring equal access for all women and men to affordable quality technical, vocational and tertiary education, including university. I want to leave you with this adage, which says that, and I quote, "Children are the future, and they should get nothing but the best. Their right to education is not negotiable. When you educate a society and children, you have fixed its future for good." With these few remarks, I thank you. God bless you.